that journey. So please come back. First part of my childhood, I was pet for my father, mother, my brothers, my grandfather and grandmother, because I was the younger one in my house. So I use copious opportunities for that. For example, I'm remembering one incident in my life. When I was a child, we were playing, me and my brother were playing outside the house. And after playing, we were tired. And we feel that we should rest. And we sat down below a guava tree. When I look up, I see one guava. So I asked my brother, I want that. Suddenly my brother climbed up the tree and he was trying to pluck that. And unfortunately he fell down and his right hand broken and he was fractured. So I feel very sad about that, because of my brother, he fell down because of me. And I feel so sad, not because of not getting the guava, but my brother, he was ill. So that was my, like that, my childhood gone, and I joined in GMSHS school, a government model school, in my own village, Ambalapura, staying in Alappi district, famous for backwaters in Kerala. I joined in the 5th standard there in GMHS school, and I got popular friends there to enjoy myself for the cycle riding. I was more concentrated in cricket, cycle riding and all other activities that other people can notice to me. And that life, I was participated in my cultural activities, sports and all. After that, I joined my college. That was one of the colorful days in my life yet now. My college was nearly 20 kilometers from my house, and the route was very beautiful, that I can enjoy the full beautiness of my village, because I have to pick 2 buses, and between that there was a big river, so I have to take the boat also. So that then I realized that how beautiful my village is and how beautiful my district. And I was there was also, I was active in elections and other activities in the colleges. The one important thing that happened in my life from the college is that I met my life partner Reshmi there. So that was an important turning point in my life. After completing my graduation, I got an opportunity from campus interview in a company called Scientific Enterprises. They were doing sales and servicing of lab equipments. So I got a job there. So I was so happy in this age I got a job. And during my job, I used to travel all over the Kerala, because they were supplying the materials to engineering colleges. And I used to travel all there. So when working there, I got an opportunity in Abu Dhabi in a construction company as a purchase officer. That chance was my first experience, means overseas experience, that I met so many people from different cultures, different languages, and that gave me a base for my profession. After working there, I shifted to Muscat, and I got opportunity in Al Barami Group here as a purchase officer also. Between this period, I got 2 kids, Vaishnavi and Vaika. In my life, I got so much happiness when holding my child in my hands. Can't express the happiness. Then, before 2 months, I got an opportunity in Al Turki. After joining Al Turki, one day parents told me that, please come to our Tasnim Towers. There's a meeting going on in Toastmasters. So I was not aware of Toastmasters at that time. When I came to the annual meet, I feel that it is a very big opportunity for me to perform well and to learn more things. So I joined in Tasnim Toastmasters, and this is my new journey. So I need all your support in this. Thank you.